recording? Maybe we can set.
Sir?
I want to record us, you know?
Ah, yeah, that would have been nice. You have a tripod? Like,
no, I don't have a tripod.
Hey, I
need your rope.
Your rope? And then do you have my fillet device?
Yeah.
Oh, they pulled up from the pull up?
Yeah, well, they've got nylon webbing and that doesn't work with an ATC.
Oh yeah, there's another rappel line over there.
That's how I get it down below that one. You have to jump over that ledge.
Yeah, we can go that way.
Lower this stuff down to the rope.
Well, why can't we do that?
Adam, there's another anchor over there.
Yeah, we can go around that one.
Yeah, let's. Yeah.
No, we're doing. Why don't you do this? Because look, you have to jump this. Get to the other side. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. It's because you have to sit on, you have to trust your harness, and you have to sit on. And as long as you have tension on this one, it's not going to fall. You're not going to fall. Yeah. Watch it. If I can jump that thing. It's freaky. I'm not letting her do that. If you want to. That's a lot easier. Come here, Bray. Can you? Do you think you can jump that?
It's not that big of a jump.
Give me that. Give me this.
Go for it.
Wait, oh my god, dude. Pick him up.
You know what? I bet you it's easier to go that way than this way.
Can you just catch her, like make sure? You gonna be all right?
Uh-huh.
Well, go look first. You gotta take a good leap. Don't, you can't hesitate. You gotta go.
If
you don't feel comfortable, don't do it. Not funny, you'll die.
I'm not laughing.
Can you do it or not? Getting over that freaks me out. You slip or something like that, you're dead.